Mondo. He may look like a skin-steered BattleBots platform with a paintball gun mounted on his head, but in fact, at heart, he's a painter. And he's going to paint the picture for you guys in the way that a CPU might do it, as a series of discrete actions performed sequentially, one after the other. This paintball gun is an XY servo-driven bot that will readdress itself for each pixel that it has to lay on this canvas right here. Yeah. In 3, 2, 1. When it's all said and done, it's going to paint the Mona Lisa.
It's kind of like a parallel processor, or a GPU.
Armin!
Okay. GPU painting demonstration. And 10!